And so I'm back. I finished washing my hair with the shampoo bar. I have to say that I really do like it, for one thing, and it didn't make my hair feel stripped at all. My hair is still soaking wet, still dripping water. I'm not going to retwist it. I'm going to leave it and just let it do its thing. I am going to separate the parts because I don't want them to marry and get fused. So I will make sure the parts are in their right, you know, make sure the loose hairs is in its right place. But other than that, I like it. I like the shampoo. I have to work with it because it doesn't really lather like how a regular shampoo would. You really have to work with it. I don't know. It's just not a real lathering bar. And this is my second attempt at trying a shampoo bar. The first shampoo bar I ever tried was Black Onyx. Her black soap shampoo. That was the first time I have ever tried a shampoo bar on my hair. And I like it. It's easier to handle, for one, and it may last longer than a liquid shampoo. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, but I like it. It's easier to handle. I could just put it in my hand, just, you know, just rub it all over my hair like how I did. And this is how it looks. And I'm so happy to know that the twist stayed in. I was so scared that they were going to unravel, but they didn't. The only ones that unraveled were in the back. The shortest twists were the ones that came out, which I expected. So I will twist those back in place. So I'm not worried about that. But this is how it looks at the top. I have a middle part. And this is the side. This is the back. I know some pieces, like this hair, I'm going to have to just put back in place. Here. And this is the left side. Yeah, I think I'm going to just leave it alone. I'm about to lightly blot it with a towel just to get that excess water out. And I'm going to spray some oil on it. And just leave it. And by my next wash, I'll do a retwist. I'm trying not to overdo it. Even though every 2 weeks, for me, I don't want to overdo it. I don't want to just overtwist right now. Or period, pretty much. I just want to just let it do its thing. So yeah, this is my hair after the wash. And I know that video was long, but I did edit it. I cut it down because you saw me like rinsing my hair out and all that. That took up so much time, so I just cut the video down much shorter than what it originally was. So, yeah, so this is my hair. And I'm just going to let it dry and... Oh, that's my dad calling. All right, guys, let me get going. But, yeah, I'll be back later.